Okay, yes, you look cute. Okay. Mm-hmm. Victorious! Therese, what is wrong with you? Mixing together. I have a special guest beside me, my sister Solange.
Hi guys.
And today, as you can see by the title, we are going to be filming a, hold on, let me look right here. Guess the popular Disney / Nickelodeon theme song. So I saw more of Janelle do this and I would link her video in the description and also in the cards. And I thought it was so fun and why not do it with my sister, because you know, why not? So yeah, we're gonna start guessing the theme song right now. I'm gonna insert the little clip so you can see the video at the bottom here somewhere there. And yeah, at the end we will tally up and see how many points we got. We also want you all to play along with us, so at the end of this video, comment down below how many you got right and say which ones you got wrong, if you got any wrong. So without further ado, let's get into this video. So this is kind of a competition between the both of us. Whoever says the correct theme song first in the shortest amount of time, which basically will be first, wins the round. Y'all, I know your team, Charisse. I'm going to win.
Cool.
I'm going to win. But okay. So let's start. Yeah, 5 seconds. Shake it up.
It can kill a little.
Oh, they do it already?
Yes! So I get the point.
No, it's not that I did not know what.
I just tried it in 5 seconds.
This did not make any sense. And why the hell would it start like that?
Because she said she's playing 5 seconds.
I want to give you options. What kind of video are you paying for this?
5 seconds. You guess the song.
That's not fair. That's not fair. I didn't know that's how it's working.
Well, here what we are. I already get the point.
You can't do it because shake it up.
I can't take it. I already get you 1 point.
Just
do better in the next room. Okay?
That's crazy.
That's not crazy.
I didn't have one.
Ready? The ground coming in. Oh my god. Okay, she's kind of obsessed with India, so. But I won this round, so period.
Okay, Ego, I'm done?
Why? I don't know why this is going so long.
Two life on the body. Wait, three life on deck.
Don't do it by the tip of my tongue. Oh my gosh. Okay, so both of us even then. Yeah, I have one, she have one. I missed these shorts. What is Disney Channel now?
Pokemon Land is
the first. I don't know. But Pokemon Land is wild.
Okay,
let's go. Okay, next
one. Wait, 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 yes.
The mouse got teased, you know. Oh my god.
I'm
not. I'll put the points at the end of the screen or somewhere. Y'all keep up with us.
You
have me getting stupid. I can't remember. I know the shows, but it's like you say it fast.
It's not what it seems when you can get all you wanted and you're wild. You might run.
I just watched Oh My Wizards of Waverly Place, I think, when it was 2017. Yeah,
that's
the entire series.
That's
for
you.
Then I need to watch Cobra here.
Everything is not. What it
seems. Victorious! Charisse, what is wrong with you? Okay.
Solange! I was gonna see it! Oh yeah, my gosh. So much points you have? 3?
4?
No,
this is number 4.
I will put it at the bottom
this
of the screen.
This is 4.
You sure? Shake it up. Sweet Life on Deck. That one. This one.
3.
So you only have 3. I also watched over this show. When was that? What did I do? Recently. I've been watching over throwback shows at least once a year. Last year I watched Ant Farm, so I don't know what I'm gonna watch this year. Y'all give me some suggestions.
In my victory, just remember me when I make it shine.
Sorry, not Charlie.
Cherise.
Yeah. Wow. And I literally watched that last year. So you have four of them. Are you kidding me?
I told you I was going to run.
No. This is not fair.
Jeez, nah. Man.
Okay, focus, focus. Jonas Brothers. Jonas Brothers. Haha, two. How much you have?
Four.
I
have
two.
Oh, no, but like, it's... Okay. I feel that Brothers.
I don't know if that's the actual name, but I guess
it's Jonas. Jonas. This is so crazy.
And now all of them are mine. Crazy.
Hannah Montana.
My thing is, this whole show nobody recognized.
Then
she's Hannah Montana. She just had a wig on.
No way.
Like, you could see the face.
I was young.
This made no, to me, when I was younger, this made sense, but now this makes no sense.
I did not know what this literally same face.
Exactly.
Same voice. I used to think their outfits was so cool.
Yeah.
They just plainly never used to match. I don't know.
Cause I am you, oh, we are.
Like yellow shoes, but that's who would wear that. I was like, oh my gosh, I want to dress like them. I like.
I want to dress like
you know what I want to dress like? Shake it up.
Of course.
I thought that their outfits were so cool. They actually
right. I didn't watch this video before, by the way, just see. So yeah, that first video ended, so I'm going to the Guess That Nickelodeon Show theme. So we're gonna do four more.
Jake and Josh.
I'm far away, I'm far away. You kidding me? So this is one number eight for you?
Yeah.
Wonder what they'd give him a bad eye or something. Wonder what.
Also not, no. Oh my god, oh my god!
Sound and cat.
Oh my god, no!
Three.
No way. That was the one. What's it? What did I say?
Austin and Ali, that's Disney.
Wow.
So two more to go. I don't know what this is. I'm gonna tell a piece of heat.
Who is that?
I don't know. I born in 2000. You know who that is.
Oh,
This is past my time.
Just let me stop watching.
Yeah. Oh, here it goes. Oh god, this one from the end. Ah, we used to watch that too, you know.
No.
Yes.
I don't know who that is. I got it.
Okay, so I get three. I think we'll end the guessing here, guys. So, y'all have been seeing the scores at the end of the screen. I can't remember. All I know is I have three. How much you have? She just okay. She
more
win.
Than you.
She win. So we've come to the end of this video. If y'all enjoyed this video and enjoyed guessing with us, please give it a thumbs up. Remember to comment down below how many you got and how many ones you got wrong. Remember to come back next week for a new video. And I love. Remember to come back next week for a new video. And I love you guys. Bye.